Hey, this is Jeremy from Unito. So today I'm going to show you how you can create a super easy to use two-way sync between Azure DevOps and GitHub. Let's get started. On my left-hand side here in Azure DevOps, I have a new issue being reported where in some cases on the new analytics tab that we have, we seem to be having incomplete data. So as a result, I'm going to want to be able to send that over into GitHub for my engineering team to work on this. When I add this bug label over here, what Unito is doing is searching across our projects in DevOps, finding this bug label and using that as a trigger to send this over onto the GitHub side. And when I see that, I can now go take a look inside of GitHub and see that I have all of the same information that I had over in DevOps that's made available. The same assignee, I have the label here that's added a description of the issue and even a link to it. And what's really cool about Unito is that if I add a comment here saying that I'm going to get started on it or change the state of this issue over in GitHub, anyone on the project management team, QA team, whatever on the DevOps side is going to be able to see that information as well. So to really create that two-way communication all across. So let's see what's happening behind the scenes in order to make this work. So I'm now inside of Unito, and I'm going to show you here two things. First, I'm going to show you how if you didn't have an existing workflow or an existing setup or sync, you would be able to create a new one. It's really as simple as following this five-step process where you can hit create flow, start here, and then add the tools, add the accounts that you want to connect, choose the project, and bam, you're going to be already ready to go. If you already have, and then in this case we do, we already have a flow that's set up, I can actually go into this bug reports work item to show you how it's all set up here. Once we select, in this case, the bug reports and the priority fixes projects in GitHub and DevOps respectively, you're going to select your sync direction. Your sync direction just decides which data, tasks, and issues created in one tool will flow into the other. So in this case, I have a one-way sync, which means that only the bugs reported and created in DevOps are going to flow into GitHub. Issues created to GitHub are not going to flow back into Azure, no matter what tag you add on them. Next, we can look at the rules. And this is really your if this, then that rule set that defines what information, which tasks, or which issues specifically you want to be sending over. So in this case, in Azure DevOps, we want to make sure that these are open bugs and that we've added the tag bug, but you can basically mix and match, set any kind of trigger that you want in order to send this over to your team, and it's super flexible in terms of deciding that. Now, last but certainly not least, our field mapping is really what allows those different labels and tags, statuses and states, assignees to be mapped so that all the information on the Azure side that's relevant for those GitHub teams gets captured. And so, for example, I have tags set up here so that bug on one side is equivalent to a bug on the other side. And you can still choose also to have that level of granularity. In this case, this is one way, so I can make changes on the GitHub side and it won't impact Azure. But my comments are two ways. And so you have this really deep ability to choose exactly what information should flow to keep your teams on target and efficient. And that's it. Once you're done, you can hit sync now. There's a lot more advanced options. There's a lot of ability to see sort of what's happening under the hood with our most recent activity. So if you have any questions, you can always reach out to us in chat or at unito.io. And happy syncing.